Hey there, Captain Crunch. I'm looking for Sergeant Patterson.
He retired last year. Can I help you?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, you could. How you doing? Marlon Williams. I star on a show called Everybody Loves Everybody. I play Lucius.
Oh. I carved every one of those.
Dang, brother, you need a hobby. I'm sorry. I'm help you out there.
What are you doing? Leave him.
Okay, I'm starring in this movie, right? And it's about the military. And I want to study your troops so that I can become a real soldier. I'm sorry, let me just make all this up to you. Let me hook your spit shine on your Timberlands.
What are you doing? Think spit shine is all from the spit. You got to come up in here where the acid is through the urethra.
The spit time on that.
And if you don't get the hell out of here, I'm gonna put my foot so far up your behind, you're gonna have to open up your mouth to tie the laces! Tie the laces!
That's the attitude I'm looking for. That was great. Now, if I could just study that for a couple of hours, I'd be fine. See, because unlike most of y'all, I actually graduated high school.
Look, I do not allow civilians on my base, so get out of here.
Well, hook a brother up. Look, my father's a veteran. His name is John Williams. Come on, he served with Patterson. Isn't there something you can do?
Wait a minute. Williams? Affirmative. The cook?
If you want to call him that.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I served with him myself. We have quite a history together.
Oh! Yeah. Running holes in Beijing.
Yeah. Long time.
So, you want to get a little taste of army life?
Yes, sir!
All right. I just need to see your John Hancock.
Okay, that's what you guys do.
I meant your signature, fool.
Oh, my bad. Wrong Hancock. That's the Herbie.
Just for insurance purposes.
Oh, you want to insure the Herbie? Most definitely. There you go.
All right.
So when do we start?
Right now, maggot.
Hey, man, I ain't no maggot. You don't want to ask to see my Hancock.